Hello, good morning guys. Today we have a very nice weather here in San Diego. It's sunny and I'm going to take you to one of my favorite places to shop. Marshalls! That is where I buy all my branded clothes, lotion especially, lotions coming from Korea. I love Korean products. That's the lotion I put on my face. So, let's go. This is the weather here in San Diego. It's Saturday morning. No, actually it's 12 noon. This is outside of my apartment. So, I'm walking outside of my apartment, going to the parking lot. And today I'm using my Hummer to go to Marshalls, and I'm gonna show you, you know, the bags for women that are on sale with really, really ridiculously cheap prices. So I'm not selling anything right now, but I just want to show you, you know, what it looks like inside a Marshall store. Okay, bye for now. So we're living here in the second floor of the Casa Mirabe apartment. It's a two bedroom, two bath apartment. So this is my parking spot for my two cars, and today we're using this big Hummer. Alright. So yes, I'm inside my Hummer. I just want to show you how the inside of this Hummer looks like. Yeah, it's kind of dark, but yeah, you can see it. Okay, so let's go. Lots of cars, lots of people here in the apartment. So we're going out to the parking area. I have my own. Stupid thing to do. Seafood City is a Filipino grocery store. minute drawing going to Marshall. So as you can see, you know, the sign of the street, there's a lot of restaurants, a lot of stores, and a few blocks away from here is the Seafood City, where you can see all the Filipinos living here in Mira Mesa, and also from the nearest areas like La Jolla and the Poway. So yeah, so that's the Seafood City right there. That's the signage, the Seafood City, and this is our favorite place to eat, boiling crab. That's the Seafood City right there to the left. Jollibee being constructed there to the right. I think they're gonna open like before May, or maybe before Christmas. So that would be nice. We usually go to Chula Vista National City to buy some you know, hamburgers, chicken from Jollibee. But we will now have our own Jollibee here in Mira Mesa, and that's nice. Very nice. We also have the Pizza Hut in here. And to the left, if you can see, that's the Target right there. And there's also, I think, Michael's, Sprouts. To the right, you'll see Dollar Tree, where everything is a dollar. And here is Martian, so I'll just be looking for a parking spot, and then I'll take you in. You know, the only problem with using a Hummer is, you know, it's the truck is so big that you have to find like a bigger spot where it is. Okay, so now I'm out of the Hummer. It's so big, right? Kind of hard to park. So I'm now here at Marshall's. So let's go and let me take you inside. I'm gonna show you what's inside Marshall's, and I'm gonna look for like a Korean lotion. Cheaper than, you know, going to the mall. So inside, let's go directly to there. Hello. Hey, morning. So everybody's wearing masks. Meshes. And I can't believe that I was able to buy shoes, like bus shoes, which is made in the US, for only $14. Look, nice handle. This is only $18. It's a belt. Steve Madden, $26. Calvin Klein bag for women. This is Calvin Klein bag. The price is only $48. Guess. $27. Ooh. And there's a lot more. Another Calvin Klein bag is only $48. So the red tag is the latest price. It's from $74, but if you see the original price, it's $148. So it's like 70% off, right? Calvin Klein, they have a lot of Calvin Klein bags on here. Yeah, when I came here the last time, it was on sale, but after the COVID-19, or we're still COVID-19, you know, the pandemic, but you know, the price still went down. It's $13, $13. Wow, here's a Michael Kors. Let's see, let me guess. Ooh, $40. And the original price, I can't find it. That could be more than $100. All right, let me go to the other side of this store. So this is where I look for the lotion that I've been using. It's made in Korea. I like the products from Korea. It really works. But sometimes I'm lucky to find something that's from Korea. But, you know, most of the time, there's nothing. So, let's see, take a look. Yes, I'm not lucky today. I think they don't have that Korean lotion that I'm looking for, but I will keep looking. So now I'm going to the men's section. I'm gonna look for pants. I'm losing weight. So from 34, maybe 32. These are the shorts. Look at this. It's a really nice short spa. $12.99. Look. Nice shorts. Right. For $12.99. sometimes when I come here, I find, branded pants like Armani, which is usually like $150, and it's on sale here for like 50 bucks. Amazingly, hold on, look at this. It's a Perry Ellis. It's a branded name, $79.50. They're selling it for $79.50 selling for $99. Inside, that's where the shirts are. To that side over there, to the north, is the women's section, and we are here at the men's section. Levi's. So Levi's is a 33x30. It's the original price. Yeah, here's the original price. It's $54.99 or $69.50, and then it's selling for $19.99. Okay. All right, so I think I'm done here. I'm not really buying pants anymore. I wasn't able to find that Korean lotion that I was planning to buy, but yeah. Well, I think it's time for me to go home. All right, guys, we'll go home now. It's not a lot of people shopping right now. Bye.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, exit.
What's the
exit? Sorry. All right. Now I'm going to my car. And...
did I go?
Oops, sorry. I was not able to buy anything. I'm really looking for that lotion. Korean products are really, really good for the skin. Lotion. And maybe someday I'm gonna make a video, travel video of the seafood city here, how it looks inside, and what products are they selling, all that. Okay, here we are. Bye for now. Driving again. Bye.
What's up, guys? So I'm here, back in my Hummer,
And I'm planning to drive home. I was not able to buy that lotion that I'm looking for. It's kind of hot now. It's like 80 degrees here in San Diego. It's usually like the temperature is usually from 70, you know, 70 to 75. That's the regular temperature here, but now it's like 80 degrees, so it's kind of hot. All right, I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye.
If you like watching my videos, please hit that subscribe button. Thank you.